A man accused of driving drunk and killing four Santa Fe teenagers has waived his preliminary hearing.
Action 7 News reporter Joe Griffin is in our Santa Fe newsroom with more on when Scott Owens will go to trial and concerns from one of the victim's parents.
Doug and Shelley, Owens will face trial in October, and the parents say the wait is too long because time keeps ripping open the wounds.
Scott Owens hereby waives his right to a preliminary hearing and probable cause determination in this cause, and request that the matter be set for trial so as not to further delay the resolution of this case.
And with the stroke of a pen by Judge Michael Vigil, a court date is set for Scott Owens, who is accused of killing four Santa Fe teenagers while driving drunk back in 2009. Jury selection will begin October 19th. John Simmons, the father of 15-year-old victim Rose Simmons, says he wishes the whole thing could be over sooner.
I'm anxious to have it over so that we can all, you know, forget about it as best we can and not have it show up in our day-to-day lives.
Owens' defense attorneys say they waived the preliminary hearing because expert testimony was not ready yet. No word on what that testimony entails, but they say they hope it will impact the trial.
All I can say is that it's evidence that's critical to the case from both sides.
Simmons says he worries about the eyewitnesses being able to recall exact details after so much time has passed.
It's going to be almost a year and a half when the trial starts, so that's, you know, stretching people's clear memory anyway.
Owens still remains behind bars. No one from the victim's side was at the preliminary hearing today. Reporting live from the Santa Fe newsroom, Joe Griffin, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Owens pleaded guilty to a prior DWI in 2001.